Breaking news, utility company PacifiCorp slapped with a lawsuit. The company is being accused of starting the McKinney Fire. Fire litigation law firm Singleton Schreiber says that the utility is responsible and caused it as, quote, poorly maintained utility infrastructure. Four people have died in that fire in SISKIYOU County. The flames have burned over 60,000 acres.
Also.